The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There are several cystic lesions and more hypocagenic fields having blurred borders. The presentation of the left lobe is similar. The discrete lesions present not only punctate but also linear echogenic figures. These correspond to presentation of connective tissue and not to microcalcifications.